Hi, teacher.
Hello, good evening. How are you?
Good evening. Fine, thank you. And you?
Oh, I'm very well. Thank you for asking. Ready for a new day?
Ready?
Yes, more than ready.
I'm ready.
Oh, nice. How are you?
I'm sorry?
How are you?
I'm fine.
Oh,
take a little rest.
Oh, I imagine. I imagine.
The English is a little rest to me. Please wait a minute, teacher.
Okay, no problem. It's okay. Hi, Christian. Hi, Christian. Oh. Hi, Oscar. Hi, Oscar and Lupo. How are you?
Hello, Mr. Bernardo. I'm
How
fine.
You? Oh, nice. I'm very well. Thank you for asking. It's good to see you.
Thank you. Thank you. Really.
Okay. Perfect. Okay. Let's see. Hi, Christian. Are you there? Christian also? I think he's not there right now. Hi, Dinora. I think they're connected, but they're not in front of the camera in this moment. Okay, so let's wait for them a second.
I'm back, teacher.
Oh, nice. It's good to see you back.
Thank you.
Okay, perfect. So it's almost 8, basically. Just a quick question. Did you write the mission and vision?
Yeah.
Yes.
I don't have the mission and vision of my company, but I invent one last night.
Okay, yeah, that was the idea. In the end was to make a vision and mission which were like very interesting, okay? Attention getting, yeah.
May I read it?
Why not? Go ahead.
Okay, mission to provide to customers the most varied pizza and services in El Salvador.
Nice, I like it.
Vision to become a number one pizza in El Salvador and to be a best place to work.
Oh, nice. I like it. Very good purpose. Thank you for sharing. It's very interesting, though. What about you, Oscar? I know yesterday you were only listening, right?
Yeah.
Yes, but
yes, only listening.
Yes, but do you have the mission and vision?
I don't have mission or vision.
All right. Yeah. So maybe in this moment you can write one quickly. You use an infinity verb, okay? Like to become, like to be the number one company, Salvador. Okay, to be the number one company in selling pizza in El Salvador, for example. Yeah. Okay. So the idea is that you write one mission and one vision. Okay.
Okay. In this moment, I write.
All right. Perfect. What about you, Dinora? Do you have the mission and vision? Hi, Dinora.
Hi, teacher.
How are you?
Fine, you?
Very well, thank you. You sound a little sick. Suenas un poco enferma, you sound a little sick. Yes, you are a little sick. Okay, it's okay. Hi, Juan Carlos.
Hi, teacher.
How are you?
Very fine.
Oh, nice. It's good to see you. So do you have the mission and vision?
Yo digo que sí.
Okay. I say yes. I say yes. All right. So let me pass attendance quickly so we advance. Okay. Alejandro Antonio. Ana Abigail. Ana Beatriz.
Present.
Cristian Ernesto. Ember. Frida. Jacqueline Iset. Juan Carlos Alas. Juan Carlos Rivas.
I hear.
Carla Yanet. Loida. María Elena. Están durmiendo todos. They fell asleep today. Mauricio Antonio.
Presente.
Oh, it's good to see you, Mauricio. I didn't see you yesterday.
Ya me vine tarde, no pude conectarme.
Ah, okay.
Ya estaba lloviendo aquí en Puerto, no me daba.
Okay, I see, but it's good to see you today. Okay, let's see Nelson. Omar Francisco. Oscar Arnulfo.
Present.
All right, Oscar Ernesto. Rocío Lourdes. Jacqueline Gloribel. Jacqueline Gloribel.
Present.
Right on time, Jacqueline Gloribel. Justo a tiempo, right on time. Jocelyn Joana. Yesenia Marisol. José Galileo.
Present, teacher.
And Dinora Alejandra.
Present, teacher.
Okay, thank you very much. All right, so everybody's getting connected in this moment. I passed the attendance already, okay? I passed the attendance, ya pasé asistencia, I passed the attendance. So I think it's time to start with the class. I was asking the ones who connected early, I was asking if you have the mission and vision. Si tienen la misión y la visión ahorita, ¿la escribieron? Did you write it? Did you write the mission and vision?
Yes, sir.
Yes, okay, perfect. What about you, Frida? Do you have the mission and vision?
Yes,
you should. Okay, perfect. Okay, thank you very much. Gloribel, do you have it?
Yes.
Oh, perfect. Thank you. Okay, Mauricio didn't connect yesterday, but do you have the mission and vision, Mauricio?
No.
No, all right. It's okay. Thank you. Dinora said yes, Ryan. Yes. Yes, okay, perfect. Jose Galileo said yes. Oscar is writing it. Juan Carlos said yes. And Christian. Hi, Christian. Are you there?
Hi, teacher.
Ah, okay, see. Now I see you. I thought you were not there. Yeah, it's okay. So I don't know if you have the mission and vision. Ayer iba a escribir una pequeña visión y misión. Do you have it? ¿La tienes?
No, teacher. Sorry.
Oh. It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry. All right, so, okay, so the idea was to share, right? And remember, yesterday I explained that when you write missions and visions, you need to start with an infinitive verb. For example, to, using to, okay? To become the first company in the world to sell pizza in the whole country, okay, for example, or to be, you can say, okay, to be the number one pizzeria of El Salvador, or to be the number one shoe store in El Salvador to deliver shoes in different departments, for example. Okay, I'm just giving you examples, yes? The idea is to use an infinitive. La idea es usar un infinitivo, to be, to become, to make, to change, to go, all right? To use an infinitive verb. La idea es usar un verbo infinitivo, okay? So when you write a mission, yes? Okay, so very good. So while the others got connected, I guess maybe the ones who don't have it can start writing it. Tal vez los que no la tienen pueden empezar a hacerla porque la vamos a necesitar. We will need it. So maybe you can start right now. So you have it when we practice. Oh, I just want to mention something. Solo quiero mencionar algo aprovechando el tiempo, okay? Que algunos están escribiendo la misión y la visión. So listen, ahí en cada día les voy a poner una pregunta generadora en el foro o en discusión en la plataforma, okay? Eso es para que ustedes puedan practicar escritura. For example, today's question is, la pregunta de hoy era, ¿alguien la vio? Did anybody see the question? En discussion, ahí en la plataforma. ¿Nadie la vio?
No, teacher.
Ok, is related to the class. Está relacionado al tema que se mira en el día. For example, for today, the idea is to write a mission and a vision. Escribir una misión y una visión ahí en la plataforma, okay? So the idea is that you practice writing. La idea es que practiquen escritura. The idea is that you practice writing, okay? So if you can go to discussion and write the mission and the vision, okay? Welcome, bienvenidos, perfect. I'll be waiting for it. Voy a estar esperando esa misión y esa visión ahí en el foro, okay? En discusiones, in discussions. So you can go after that, after the class, not right now, okay? Y felicitar a los que ya están trabajando en plataforma. Ahora ingresé y vi que ya habían como 4 que habían trabajado en plataforma. So congratulations, felicidades, congratulations. All right, let's start. So from here, only, let me see, Alejandro, do you have the mission and vision?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, perfect. Thank you very much. Rocio, do you have the mission and vision? Yes, okay, thank you. Amber, what about you?
And teacher.
Sorry?
Only the vision, only the mission.
Okay, perfect. It's okay. You have one. Okay, what about you, Amber? Amber, do you have the mission and vision?
Dice que no, teacher, porque no se la envié yo.
Okay, I think it's raining. Creo que está lloviendo ahí donde Amber. I think it's raining where Amber is. Yeah, okay. Oh my God, it's raining a lot. I can hear it. Okay, thank you, Amber. I know you have the mission and vision. It's okay, no problem. Okay, Eunice is getting connected. Eunice, do you have the mission and the vision?
No, teacher, I don't have it.
Sorry. Don't say no, please. Maria Elena, do you have the mission and vision? Kind of. Okay, kind of. All right, that's perfect. Okay, so the rest have it. Very good. So listen, the idea with your mission and your vision is that you go and that you share with your class, with your classmates, okay? You will go and share with your classmates. What will your classmates do? ¿Qué van a hacer sus compañeros cuando ustedes le den la misión y la misión que hicieron? They will check. They will check what? ¿Qué van a verificar? This. Ahorita les proyecto, ¿qué es lo que van a verificar? Okay, they will check here. Okay, let me go here. Okay, on page 10, you have these charts. En la página 10, hold on, esperen un momento, hold on. Okay, on page 10, you had this chart. En la página 10, tenían este pequeño cuadrito. You had this little chart, okay? This one here, okay? So listen, the idea is that you listen to your classmates and you tell them, for example, oh, your mission is original. Your mission is memorable. Your mission is succinct. For example, your mission is succinct. Any idea what is succinct? ¿Saben qué significa succinct? Any idea? Succinct.
No idea.
Okay, succinct is like brief, breve y concisa, okay? Brief and concise. Breve y concisa. That is succinct. Eso es succinct. And finally, you can tell them, oh, your mission is related to the staff. Okay, está relacionado al personal. When he or she reads the vision, cuando el compañero lea la visión, le van a decir ustedes, oh, your vision is about the future. It's perfect. Or your vision is directional. That means that express where the company is going. Okay, expresa dónde va la compañía. Okay, it's directional. Or it's descriptive, es descriptiva, it's very descriptive, okay? So the idea is that you give your classmates feedback. La idea es que le den retroalimentación a sus compañeros usando esta información, using this information, okay? Your mission is original, memorable, succinct, and related to the staff. Your vision is about the future, it's directional, and it's descriptive, okay? If you feel that their mission or their vision is not original, don't say your mission is original, okay? Only what describes the mission, solo lo que describe la misión que le está leyendo su compañero, okay? So this is on page 10. Eso está en la página 10. This is on page 10. So is it clear what you have to do? ¿Se entiende qué van a hacer? Is it clear what you have to do? Yes or no? Or do you have any doubt or any question? Jacqueline Gloribel, do you have any question? I can see your microphone is on. No, no questions. Okay, good. So, repeating. So, listen to your classmates' missions and visions and give them feedback. Denles retroalimentación. Your mission is memorable. Your mission is succinct. Or your vision is directional. Okay, so give them feedback. Van a dar retroalimentación usando ese vocabulario. The vocabulary is on page 10. Let me give you one example. Let me give you one example. Okay, let's see. Juan Carlos Rivas. Can you read your mission, please? I will give you one example.
A mission to provide an authorized technical service based on the technological capacity and trust that our customer place in us. If efficiently solving situations that require experience, skill, and speed to maximize the performance of white and brown equipment, either in homes or industries.
All right. So I can say, okay, your mission is very original, I can say, but your mission isn't very succinct. Okay. No es muy breve. It isn't negative. It isn't succinct. Okay. So you give your classmates feedback. Now, Juan Carlos, can you please read your vision? Do you have your vision?
Vision to establish ourselves as an efficient service concept with satisfying the needs of our customers based on continuous improvement to further change the perception of the company, inducing the public's preference when deciding which appliance store to buy from.
Okay, so I can say your vision is about the future. And Juan Carlos, your vision is descriptive, for example. Yeah, using the vocabulary, right? Yes? So are you ready? ¿Están listos? Are you ready to share and to give feedback?
Excuse me, teacher, what is succinct?
What is?
Succinct.
The instruction?
Succinct.
Succinct is brief or concise, breve o concisa, brief or concise. That is succinct, okay?
Okay, thank you.
All right, thank you for asking. Okay, let's go and practice that. So go and share your mission and vision, and then you know what to do, right? You know that you have to give feedback. Ya saben que van a dar retroalimentación. You know that you have to give feedback, okay? So let's go and practice. Vamos a practicar. Let's go and practice.
Good night, teacher.
Hello, hello. It's okay. It's okay. I will add you to a group in this moment. En ese momento te estoy agregando a un grupo, Omar.
Thank you.
All right, no problem. What happened, Eunice?
To be the best, why high the quality, space, sources, influence, providence, and under rental, or for, no, ¿cómo se pronuncia ahí, teacher? Rentablemente.
Sorry?
Rentablemente.
Can you say the word?
pronunciación?
No, yeah, what is the word you have? ¿Cuál es la palabra que tienes ahí? What is the word you have?
Rentablemente.
Yeah, yeah, but in English, what is the word you have? ¿Cuál es la palabra que tienes en inglés ahí para esa palabra de rentablemente?
Informing tablets. Informing tablets.
Let me check first. Let me check because I don't get you. Okay, let me check. Continue. Let me check.
Experience to on the consumer. Ambition to be the rational leader in the flower y to inspire to provide innovation the products.
Okay, Anna, your mission is original, I think.
Thank you.
Company in the entertainment market.
Esa era la visión, Jacqueline.
Sí.
¿Y la misión?
La misión es to offer pleasant moments of entertainment with the best video games for our clients.
Okay. Lo que yo no entendí es que si vaya por cada uno íbamos a hacer como el chiquecito, ¿ya? Es que solo hay un cuadro. Íbamos a hacer un cuadro por cada uno de los que leyeran, ¿verdad? Su misión y visión. O...
Jocelyn, Jocelyn, the idea is that you give them feedback, okay? You don't have to check. You don't have to check. The idea is that you tell Gloribel, for example, your mission is memorable or your vision is descriptive, for example, okay? So it's only speaking, okay. Solo hablado. It's only speaking.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Bye. Entonces, voy a decir que es original. Corta era succinct.
¿Cómo se pronuncia?
Succinct. Exactly.
Succinct. Okay. Y ambition is
descriptive. Okay. So everybody can give feedback at the same time, okay? Todos pueden dar su retroalimentación a la misma vez usando diferentes palabras. It's okay, no problem.
Okay.
Yeah.
¿Alguien más quiere opinar acerca de la misión y visión de Jacqueline?
Oh, it's very cool. Your mission is succinct.
I don't think same. Your mission is the same.
Your mission is memorable.
Thanks. Your mission is succinct.
Succinct. Just Ana Beatriz, the pronunciation of the word is profitably. Profitably. I don't know if that's the word you have. No sé si esa es la palabra que tiene. Profitably.
Y sí, solo que lo tenía con dos T, teacher.
Ah, okay. Yes, it's profitably, the pronunciation, profitably. Rentablemente, okay. Profitably.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, continue, 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 please.
Oh. Your mission and vision again.
Okay. My mission is to become a better business ally for our clients.
Ambition?
I don't have. No, no la terminé.
Do you mean, Rocío, do you want to say aliada?
Aliada.
The pronunciation is ally.
Ally.
Ally is an ally. Yeah. Is A-L-L-Y, right? A-L-L-Y, ally. Yes?
Memorable is memorable.
Memorable. Is no, the pronunciation is memorable. Memorable.
Memorable.
Memorable, exactly. Memorable. Yes, your mission is memorable. Or your vision is descriptive, okay? Descriptive.
Can you spell me aliado?
Ally.
A-L-L.
Sorry?
A-L-L.
Y. That's how you write it? A-L-L-Y, right? Mm-hmm. It's ally.
Ally.
Yeah, exactly. That's the pronunciation of aliado or aliada, ally.
Okay.
Okay, continue, 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 please. Sorry for the interruption.
Any problem. Thank you for your support.
It's okay. My pleasure.
Thank you. Oscar, what do you think about the mission of Rocio?
The mission of Rocio is... the sunshine and about the future.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Mission statements should be.
You should study English today. ¿Tú deberías estudiar inglés hoy?
We finished, teacher.
Oh, you finished. Excellent. So how is, it's okay. How is Loida's mission? She doesn't have the mission, I remember. Mauricio, you don't have the mission,
no,
right?
No, I have.
It's memorable.
It's too short.
It's succinct.
Inspiring.
What about you, Mauricio? Did you finish your mission and vision, Mauricio? Mauricio.
La misión.
Yeah, you have it.
Pero,
okay.
La idea es acerca del aprendizaje y del curso, ¿vale? De aprender.
Ah, okay.
This is take advantage of the time and this year advance in the learning of the English language.
Oh, nice. How do you describe it, Juan Carlos? Is it memorable or what? Or succinct or what?
It's succinct.
It's succinct. Very good. Is it memorable?
Succinct.
Succinct. Uh-huh. Breve. Succinct. Succinct. Very good. Is it memorable? A little? Or not so memorable. Okay, it's okay, no problem.
Memorable se refiere más a memorable, pero ¿en qué sentido, teacher? O sea, that ¿cómo podríamos entender memorable?
Is that it's easy to remember.
Es inspiradora.
When it's memorable, that means, recordar. That's right, it's easy to remember. It's memorable.
Ah, okay.
Yes. Okay, let's go back then. Regresemos entonces a la sesión principal. Let's go back to the main session. Okay, I think everyone shared their missions and visions, right? So I repeat, the idea was to give feedback, like to say, oh, your mission is memorable, or, but for example, not saying your mission is memorable, like a robot. No, say it with feeling. Hay que decirlo como de verdad, como que sale de adentro. Oh, your mission is memorable. Oh, your mission is, or your vision is descriptive, right? So don't be like a robot. Don't speak like a robot. No hablen como robots. Don't speak like robots, okay? Good. So I want to listen to one mission here. And the idea is that you give that person feedback in general, okay? So let's listen to Oscar Arnulfo. Can you read your mission, please? And the rest, get ready to give feedback. Oscar Arnulfo, can you read your mission, please?
Okay, my mission is to make first the company in the service logistics in the country.
Oh, nice. How do you describe it, people? ¿Cómo la describen? How do you describe it?
That's it.
It's perfect. Oh, succinct.
That's it. Succinct.
It's succinct. It's succinct. Frida, how do you describe it?
Your mission is succinct.
It's succinct, exactly. It's very short and brief. It's succinct. Is it memorable?
Yes.
Yes. Memorable means easy to remember. If it's memorable, it's easy to remember. Okay? Yeah? So it's I think it's memorable. What else? ¿Qué más? What else? Is it original? Is Oscar Arnulfo's mission about the future?
The mission is the present. The vision is about the future.
Okay. Thank you for the correction. I can see you paying attention. Thank you very much. All right, so let's listen to somebody's vision. Okay, Alejandro. Alejandro, do you have your vision?
What?
Do you have your vision?
Yes.
Yes, can you read it for the class, please?
Bring the best homemade food to the home of Salvadorian.
Good. Bring the best to bring. You say to bring, all right? Because the idea is to use infinitives, okay?
Yeah.
To bring the best homemade food in El Salvador.
Yes.
Good. So how do you describe the vision? Hello, everybody. How do you describe Alejandro's vision? ¿Cómo la describen? How do you describe it?
It's memorable.
It's memorable. Yeah. It's memorable. What else? Come on.
It's original.
It's original. That's right. It's very original. What else?
It's directional.
Yes, it's directional. Okay, it says where the company is going. What else? Is it about the future?
His vision should be descriptive.
Descriptive, okay, descriptive. It's descriptive, that's right. Okay, so thank you everybody for sharing your missions and visions and for giving feedback. Now let's go to today's topic, okay? So let me share screens with you. So basically, just before, the pronunciation of these words. This is original. Okay, original, memorable, that is easy to remember, right? Succinct, related to the staff, about the future, directional is where the company is going, okay? Hacia dónde va la compañía is directional, right? Good, and descriptive. Okay, descriptive. The pronunciation is descriptive. All right, now let's go to today's topic. So for today's topic, we have, okay, let me expand it here. So basically the objective is explain the impact of core values in the company, culture, and its employees. What is core values? Core values, what is that?
I don't know.
Core values. Anyone who knows the meaning of core values?
Valor agregado.
valores agregados, close, cerca.
O el no sería como el principal valor.
Exactly. The core values of the company are like los valores fundamentales de la compañía. So every company has values, right? Todas las compañías normalmente tienen valores. They have their own values, okay? So core values are valores fundamentales. Yes? Good. So let's go to activity one. Vamos entonces a la actividad uno. Let's go to activity one quickly. So we have some questions here. The questions are, what are three personal values can be responsibility, punctuality, spirituality, I don't know. What are three personal values you transfer to your interactions with coworkers? It's like when you are talking with coworkers, indirectly or directly, indirectamente o directamente, what values do you transfer with coworkers or colleagues? Number two, do the company's values impact employees? The values of your company, right? The core values of your company. Do they impact employees? Okay. Do they impact you? Impactan a los empleados? Do they impact employees? And how? ¿Y cómo lo hacen? How do they impact? ¿Cómo impactan? How do they impact? Okay. So let's take a moment and let's answer the questions. Tomemos un espacio y contestemos las preguntas. So the questions are on page number 11. The questions are on page number 11, okay? So let's go and answer the questions. Vamos a contestar entonces. Let's go and answer. I give you like 5 minutes to answer. So please write the answers on your notebook, okay? Oh, I almost forgot. This time, you need to share your answers on the chat. This time, you need to share your answers on the chat, okay? So please write the answers on the chat and you share with the class. Van a compartir sus respuestas en el chat esta vez, okay? Only the answers, solo las respuestas, only the answers. So everybody will share. Everybody will share. Todos deben compartir. So when you finish, share. So if you want, do it now in the chat, okay? Si quieren, vayan haciéndolo de una vez en el chat. Do it on the chat. And when you finish, send. Okay. I just sent the questions to the chat, okay? So on the chat, I think you can see the questions in this moment. So the idea is that you answer the questions and you share your answers on the chat, okay? El que no me la mande tiene penitencia. Oh, I have Loida's answer in this moment. Okay. Responsibility, identity, and respect. Good. You need to answer the two questions. Necesitan contestar las dos preguntas. You need to answer the two questions, okay? The second question is, do the company's values impact employees and how? Okay? So please answer the other question too. Thank you for sharing, Loida, and who else? Ana Beatriz and Maria Elena, right? Thank you for sharing. Now let's answer the other question. Ahora contestemos la otra pregunta. Let's answer the other question, please. Okay, Christian says collaboration, service, and effectiveness. Oh, I like it. Omar Francisco says respect, collaboration, and effort. Nice. Oh, I like Mauricio Santonio's teamwork, punctuality, and cooperation. I like it.
La tercera sí no sé cómo es.
It's okay, cooperation.
Es como, no, la tercera es... Impacta en el ambiente laboral, algo así. Un mejor ambiente laboral.
Oh, the question.
Ajá, no, la respuesta.
Okay, let me see.
The first is...
Maybe you can say they impact a good working environment. A good working environment. Okay, environment. Dedication, says Alejandro, solidarity, and collaboration. Good. Jose Galileo says loyalty, discipline, and respect the company. Good. Very interesting. All right, Frida's values are very interesting. She wants to transfer commitment, spirit of service, and respect for others. Good, it's interesting, Frida. I like it.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, 2 more minutes. 2 minutos más. 2 more minutes. Basically, most of you, the majority of you are missing the second question, right? You are sending only the 3 values, all right? So you need to answer the second question too. So I am waiting. Please get ready to speak. In this moment, you have your answer on the chat, right? But please practice the answer because you will share with the class too. También van a compartir de forma hablada con la clase. You will practice speaking with the class too, okay? So practice the pronunciation. And if you have doubts in pronunciation, you can ask, okay? I can help you if you have problems in pronunciation. If you finish, you can check your classmates' answers, okay? If you finish, you can go and check your classmates' values and answers, okay? To learn from your classmates. Oh, I like Rocio's values, enthusiasm, proactivity, and commitment. Nice, interesting. Enthusiasm. Let me see, I don't see Amber's answer. I think he's working. I don't see, let me see, Jocelyn's answer. I think Oscar Arnulfo is working too. He wants to share the answers for the 2 questions, I think, right?
Teacher,
yeah,
I write down the three answers in the chat. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. No problem.
Okay.
Okay, Jacqueline Gloribel, did you share? Yes, right. Not yet? Aún no?
Aún no.
Okay, not yet. You say not yet. Aún no? Not yet. It's important to read your classmates' messages because in that way you can learn new vocabulary. Okay, so it's very important to read your classmates' messages. So you can improve or you can learn new vocabulary from your classmates' messages. Okay, if you haven't finished, you add your answers, okay? Thank you for giving your answers on the chat, okay? Your answers are very good. Okay, I read all the answers like very, very quickly, and your answers are very good, okay? So thank you for sharing your answers on the chat. So now, you did it in a written way, okay? You did it in a written way. But this time, you will do it in a spoken way. All right, so two questions, right? So question number one is, what are three personal values you transfer to your interactions with coworkers, okay? So let's see. Ana Beatriz, okay, can you share your answer, please, for question number one?
Answer, teacher, answer.
Yeah, yes, the answer for question number one. The three values.
Okay. Teamwork, ethics, and innovation.
All right. Teamwork, ethics, and innovation. Okay. Thank you very much, Ana Beatriz. Amber, can you share your three values, please?
Okay. So, honesty, responsibility, and dedication.
Okay, very good. Honesty, responsibility, and dedication. Okay, you say honesty. Okay, thank you, Amber. Okay, let's listen to Arnulfo. Oscar Arnulfo, can you share your three values, please?
Okay, the values are responsibility, respect, and efficiency.
All right, so responsibility, ethics, and
respect.
And respect, okay? You say respect, okay? Respect, the pronunciation, respect. Thank you very much. So in this way, we are learning new vocabulary. So let's listen to Maria Elena. So what are your three values, Maria Elena?
Empathy, solidarity, patience.
Okay, the pronunciation is patience. Okay, paciencia, patience. Okay, thank you, Maria Elena. Thank you. What about you, Mauricio Antonio? What do you have in the three values?
Teamwork, punctuality, and cooperation.
Nice, and cooperation. Good. I like it. So everybody, I think the majority agrees in this value, which is called cooperation, I mean teamwork, okay? So I heard like three saying teamwork, trabajo en equipo, teamwork. Okay, thank you, Mauricio. What about you, Eunice? What do you have in the three values? Hi, Eunice.
Hi, teacher.
What do you have in the three values? In question number one.
Did you say me?
In question number one, in the three values, which values do you have? Which values do you have in question number one?
Responsibility.
Yeah.
Identity and respect.
Identity and respect. Okay, thank you. The pronunciation is identity. Identity. Yes, okay, identity. Thank you. Identity. Thank you very much. Omar Francisco, what do you have?
Okay, teamwork, I respect other college, making of effort at goal.
Nice, making effort in work, okay, teamwork is related. Okay, thank you very much for your participations. And now let's go to the other activity, okay, listen. Para los que no han mandado la respuesta al chat, ya la mandaron todos. Did everyone send the answer to the chat? Yeah? So please, if you didn't send the answer, send it, please. Send the answers to the chat, okay? All right, let's go to the next activity. Okay, so in the next activity, in this part, you always have a conversation, okay? You always have a conversation. So please take a moment and read the conversation. And I will ask you some questions, okay? So read the conversation and I will ask you some questions. Take like 2 or 3 minutes and read. Try to remember some information, please. Traten de recordar alguna información. Try to remember some information, okay?
Two minutes.
Okay, now please stop. Please stop for a moment. Stop. Now listen. On reactions on your toolbar en su barra de herramientas en Zoom, on reactions you have a hand that is raised, or you have an option that is called raise hand. Tienen una opción que se llama raise hand, o levantar la mano, raise hand, or yeah, that one, esa que está ahí, okay? Good. So lower your hand, please, by now. Bajen la mano ahorita. So listen. If you know the answer of the questions, please raise your hand. If you know the answers, raise your hands before you speak, okay? Antes de hablar, si saben la respuesta, levanten la mano. So we don't, it doesn't feel like it's like kind of interference, okay? Good. So let's see. Question number one. What did they receive? What did Mario and Teresa receive? Okay, let's see. Jose Galileo. So if you participate once, you can participate again for this activity, okay? Los que participen una vez no pueden participar otra vez para la actividad. So we give a chance to others, okay? So Galileo, what did Mario and Teresa receive?
They receive a newsletter about the core values of the company.
Good. And what is a newsletter? What is newsletter? Newsletter. What is that? Newsletter. What does it mean?
What mean newsletter?
Yeah. What does it mean?
Okay.
Hold on, Jose Galileo. Frida, what is newsletter? The microphone, Frida.
Okay. Newsletter is the informative paper?
Well, yes. It's an informative paper. In this case, it's digital, right? So a newsletter is a paper with information, okay? Or maybe we call it in Spanish, boletín informativo, circular. Okay, so that is a newsletter, okay? Thank you, Frida. So Frida and who else can't participate for this activity anymore? Good. Now let's see second question. Let's see. What is a great idea according to Teresa? According to Teresa, what is a great idea? Okay, Juan Carlos Alas. Do you have the answer, Juan Carlos Alas?
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
A great idea is to remember why we are different from our other company.
That's right. It's a great idea to remember why they are different from other companies. All right. So according to Teresa, what are the core values of the company? According to Teresa, what are the core values of the company? Okay, I can see Eunice, do you have the answer?
Yes. It's innovation, efficiency. And respect.
Very good. So it's innovation, efficiency, and respect. Thank you, Eunice. Next question. Eunice, can you please lower your hand? Okay, thank you. Good. The question now is, do Mario and Teresa apply the core values of the company? Do Mario and Teresa apply the core values of the company? Okay, Alejandro. The microphone, Alejandro, is off. Can you please? Yeah.
No, they don't.
Very good.
No, they don't.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, good. But what do they think about applying the values? Anybody else? What do they think about applying the values? What is their opinion about applying the values of the company?
Yeah.
Okay, I think Maria Elena has the answer. What is the answer, Maria Elena?
I think the values
that make us different from the other companies.
That's right. Maybe in the answer you can say they think, okay, they think, ellos piensan, okay, they think they should live the values that make them different from other companies, okay?
Okay.
Yes, okay, thank you very much, Maria Elena. Okay, that's it. Okay, so we finish with the questions here. And now, please, again, I will pronounce the conversations for you. So please, pay attention carefully to the pronunciation right now. Pay attention carefully to the pronunciation, okay? So let's do it. Did you receive a newsletter about the core values of the company? I did. It's a great idea to remember why we are different from other companies. What do you mean? I mean, we know innovation, efficiency, and respect should be part of our customer service. I see your point. We know about the values of the company, but maybe we don't apply them. Exactly. We should live the values that make us different from other companies. All right? Now let's take some time to repeat. With the microphone off, let's repeat, repitamos. Pero quiero ver su cámara encendida. I want to see your camera on. So please turn on your camera. Quiero ver su cámara encendida porque quiero verlos repitiendo a todos. I want to see you repeating, okay? Ready? Okay, let's start. Did you receive a newsletter about the core values of the company? Core values. Core values. Receive. Receive. I did. It's a great idea to remember why we are different from other companies. What do you mean? What do you mean? I mean, we know innovation, efficiency, and respect should be part of our customer service. Innovation, efficiency, and respect. Innovation, efficiency, and respect. I see your point. We know about the values of the company, but maybe we don't apply them. Values. Values. Exactly. Exactly. Exactly.
Teacher.
Yes?
I ever hear this word like exactly. Is exactly like E?
It's like with ig. It's like ig. Ig.
Ig.
Ig. Exactly. 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 Yes. Exactly. No, it's exactly. Okay. No, it's exactly. Exactly. Right? Okay. Let's continue. All right. Continuemos. We should live the values that make us different from other companies. Okay, so do you have any questions about vocabulary before you go and practice? Any questions about vocabulary or pronunciation? Yes. Who said yes? And dijo yes.
Me, Omar.
Okay, Omar, go ahead.
Is Apple chain is Mario. I see your point. We know about the values in the company, but maybe we don't.
We don't. Uh-huh, but maybe we don't apply them. Pero tal vez no los aplicamos. But maybe we don't apply them.
Uh-huh. Apply.
Yes, apply is aplicar. We don't apply them, okay? This then is Thank about you. The values, right? It's for not saying values again. Yeah? So anybody else? Alguien más? Anyone else? What is this? What do you mean? What is that? Hey, what do you mean?
¿Qué piensas o qué opinas, creo?
Yes.
¿Qué quieres decir?
¿Qué quieres decir? It's kind of the same idea, Juan Carlos. It's okay. What do you mean? ¿Qué quieres decir? Okay. What do you mean? Like, I don't agree, right? Okay. Very good. So this conversation is on page number 11, okay? But right now, okay, let me stop sharing. Okay. So right now you have the pronunciation of the conversation. Before you practice, let me pass the attendance, okay? Les pasaré asistencia rápidamente. So you say, I'm here or present, please. I'm here or present. Alejandro Antonio?
I'm here.
Good. Y no olvidemos siempre tener la cámara encendida. Don't forget to have the cameras on, please. Ana Abigail? She's not present. Ana Beatriz?
Present.
Christian?
Present.
Good. Ember?
I'm here.
All right. Frida?
I'm here, teacher.
Okay, thank you. Jacqueline Lizette? Juan Carlos? Alas?
I'm here.
All right, Juan Carlos Rivas?
I'm here.
I always forget that I have two Juan Carlos. Okay, Carla Yanet? Loida Eunice?
I'm here, teacher.
All right, Maria Elena?
I'm here, present.
All right, thank you. Mauricio Antonio?
Present.
All right, Nelson Gavarrete?
I'm here.
All right, Omar Francisco?
Present.
Oscar Arnulfo? Oscar Arnulfo? Oscar Ernesto? Rocío Lourdes?
Present.
Jacqueline Gloribel?
Present.
Jocelyn Joana?
I'm here.
Yesenia? José Galileo?
I'm here, teacher.
And Dinora Alejandra?
Present, teacher.
Okay, thank you very much. Solo una pregunta rápidamente. José Galileo y Rocío, ¿les dijeron si van a estar de oyentes o qué les dijeron? No sabes.
Pues,
a mí no.
¿No les dijeron nada?
No.
Pues, okay, a Miss Jimmy ayer nos dijo que estábamos de oyentes.
Ah, okay.
Pero okay. Tenemos acceso a la plataforma.
Sí, sí. Sí, todo. Sí, lo único es que están de oyentes, pero tienen acceso a todo, básicamente, ¿ok? Uh-huh. Solo a lo único en lo que no aparecen es, en la sesión uno a uno, ¿ok? Es lo único, de ahí aparecen en plataforma, en asistencia, todo es normal. Everything is normal, ¿ok? Esto uh-huh. Esto de los oyentes se hace para, o sea, si califica en el siguiente nivel, pasa al siguiente nivel, obviamente, si cumple todos los requisitos, ¿ok? So that's the idea, ¿ok? So,
teacher, I'm sorry. ¿A mí me tiene de oyente o alguien o quién me tiene que confirmar?
No, yo voy a hacer la consulta. I will ask. Pero si le dijeron a José Galileo, me imagino que es el mismo caso, pero yo voy a preguntar. I will ask, ¿ok?
Okay.
Oh, no, Rocío, no, perdón, me estoy equivocando. Es Dinora, lo siento, Rocío. Tú estás en el listado normal. Ok, Dinora es Dinora, lo siento, es Dinora.
Ok.
Ok, teacher. Ay, nos avisa, por favor.
Ok, voy a hacer la consulta. Okay, so before you practice, let's take the 2 minutes. Antes de practicar, tomemos 2 minutos rápidamente. 2 minutos, 2 minutes, okay? So let's go to a short break. Vamos a un receso cortito de 2 minutos y luego regresamos, okay? Let's go. Okay, time is over. Okay, so I guess we can continue. So in this part of the class, so you listen to the pronunciation of the conversation, right? The conversation is on page number 11, okay? So the idea in this moment is that we go, okay, that we go to breakout rooms and you will practice the conversation. You don't have to change anything, okay? No tienen que cambiar nada. You don't have to change anything. Just go and practice, okay? Please, try to memorize some important phrases, okay? Traten de memorizar frases importantes, important phrases, okay? Like, what do you mean, for example? So these phrases are important when you speak every day. So try to memorize these kind of phrases when you practice, okay? So please, don't say, I finished. Practice, 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 and practice. In English, the more you practice, the better. En inglés, entre más practican, mejor. Repetition is great in English, okay? So please, let's say like 3 or 4 minutes. Let's go to breakout rooms and practice the conversation. The conversation is on page number 11, okay? So let's go and practice. Vamos a practicar la conversación. Let's go and practice the conversation. Thank you.
I did is I agree, even to remember why we are different from other companies.
What do you mean?
I mean, we know innovation, efficiencies, and speeds should be the part of the consumer service.
I see your point. We know about the values of the company, but maybe we don't apply them.
Exactly.
We should leave the values that make us different from other companies. Now I am
values
and you Mario.
Jose, values. Values.
Values.
Values. Values. Values. Values. Okay. Thank values. You. It's okay.
Values. Values. Okay, you are Mario, Ana.
Okay. Do you decide a new leader about the core values on the company?
I did. It's a great idea to remember why we are different from other companies.
What do you mean?
Core values of the company?
I did remember we are different from the company.
What do you mean?
I mean, we know innovation, efficiency, and respect should be part for our customer service.
I see your point. We know about the values of the company, but maybe we don't apply them.
Exactly.
We should leave the values that make us.
Omar Teresa.
Okay. Did you receive a newsletter about the core values of the company?
Okay, I did. It's great idea to remember we are different from other companies.
What do you mean?
I mean, we know innovation, efficiency, and respect should be part of our customer service.
I see your point. We know about the values of the company, but maybe we don't apply them. We should leave the values that make us different from other companies.
You know that is bad. Maybe we don't repeat. Please.
Maybe we don't apply them.
Apply them.
Apply
okay.
them.
Apply them. Ahora yo, I am, yo sería Mario y Nora Teresa, right?
Okay.
Okay. Did you receive a newsletter about the core values of the company?
I did. It's a great idea to remember why we are different from other companies.
What do you mean?
I mean, we know innovation, efficiency.
Para la pronunciación, cuando tú dices, we should leave the values that mess no es use, es us, algo así creo que se dice. El US. Teacher, me valida, por favor, si estamos en lo correcto.
Yeah.
Es make us, no make use.
No, it's make us.
Make us.
That's right.
It's us.
Yeah, us. The pronunciation is, we should leave the values that make us.
Make us, make us.
You can, you link the sounds, se unen los sonidos, and you say make us, make us.
Okay.
Make us different from other companies. Mm-hmm. Make us.
Thank you very much.
All right, no problem.
Okay.
Thank you, teacher.
Change, okay. Ember, cambiamos.
Yes.
Okay.
I start.
Okay, sí.
Okay.
Did you receive a newsletter about the core values of the company?
I did. It's a great idea to remember why we are different from other companies.
What do you mean?
I mean, we know innovation, efficiency, and respect should be part of our customer service.
I see your point. We know about the values of the company, but maybe we don't apply them.
Exactly.
We should live the values that make us different from other companies.
So, teacher, apply them.
So, do you have any problems in pronunciation or everything is okay?
In efficiency, I mean, we know innovation, efficiency, but I don't know who is.
The pronunciation or the meaning?
Yes.
The pronunciation is efficiency.
Efficiency,
and respect.
And here, but maybe we don't apply them or apply what
we think. But maybe we don't apply them. We don't apply them. Exactly. But maybe we don't apply them.
Apply.
Okay, I mean, we know innovation, efficiency, and respect should be part of our customer service.
Right.
Do you have any problems in pronunciation or everything is okay?
Algunas, en varias.
In some, yeah, you can ask in this moment. I am here to help.
Cuando es bueno, empiezo yo. Cuando está en el primero, segundo, en el tercer diálogo, Teresa, y dice la palabra oh, esa me cuesta cuando va dentro de la oración, porque dice be part of all, eso me cuesta, ¿cómo es?
Ah, okay, so let me check. Yeah, let me see the word in context. Yes, it's yeah, and respect should be part of our customer service. Our customer service. Yeah, our customer. In reality, like in real context, it doesn't sound like our. It's our real con our.
A mí las que me costaba, me cuestan son newsletter, creo.
Newsletter.
Ahí eso. Y la, esta, algorithm, make use, no sé.
Make us.
Yes. Okay. Y la mía o mía. Mean. Lo que dice donde está Mario.
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
What do you mean? Mean, exactly.
Mean con D.
Mean.
Como mean.
With M. Mean. What do you mean?
Ah, pero no lo entiendo. Pero al final sí pronuncia mean.
Ah, it's
con
with
D.
N. It's with N at the end. Mean.
Mean.
Mean. What do you mean? Mean. look at my look at me. It's mean. Yeah? Mean.
Mean.
Yes.
Mean.
Yes. What do you mean?
Mean.
Yes.
Yes. Esta otra applicant.
Sorry?
Applicant.
In which line is
Mario en la para terminar casi. See your point, we know about the values of the company, but maybe we don't apply them.
We don't apply them. Los valores, we don't apply them. Decimos them por no decir valores otra vez. Apply them. We don't apply them. Yeah. Okay. See you in the main session. Okay, everyone. So thank you for practicing. So I want to listen to Mauricio. Mauricio, who is your pair?
It's Frida.
Frida. Okay. Can you perform your conversation, please?
Yes. All
right.
Mauricio is Mario.
Okay.
Did you sign a newsletter about the core values of the company?
I did. It's a great idea to remember why we are different from other companies.
What do you mean?
I mean, we know innovation, efficiency, and respect should be part of our customer service.
I see your point. We're not about the values of the company, but maybe we don't apply them.
Exactly.
Show like the values that make use different from other companies.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you. Good participation. Thank you very much. So please, when somebody participates, everybody will go to reactions. You van a poner una manita así, and you will put a hand like this. Okay. So can you please go and give Mauricio and Frida a hand like this, a thumbs up? Can you give them thumbs up? Demos le thumbs up a ellos, please. Let's give them thumbs up. Okay, thank you, Mauricio and company. Great job. Thank you. Thank you, everybody, for helping me. Okay, let's listen now to Omar. Okay, let me see, Omar. Who is your classmate, Omar? Who is your pair? ¿Quién es su pareja, Omar? Who is your pair? Who is Omar's pair? ¿Quién es la pareja de Alejandro, de Omar? Who is Omar's pair?
Creo que yo...
Loida.
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes, I am
okay.
Ready.
Mario.
Mario. Soy yo, Mario, ¿y usted tres?
No, Teresa.
¿Yo Teresa?
Yes.
Okay.
Did you see a newsletter about the core values of the company?
I did. It's a great idea to remember why we are different from other companies.
What do you mean?
I mean, we know innovation, efficiency, and respect should be part of or customer service.
I see your point. You know about the values of the company, but maybe we can apply things.
Exactly.
You saw new values that make us different for the company.
Okay.
Okay, thank you very much. Let's give them thumbs up. Vamos a our reactions. Let's go to reaction and let's give Omar and Lloyd a thumbs up. Thank you very much. Good participation. And let's listen to the last pair. The last pair, la última pareja, the last pair. So Juan Carlos Alas. Juan Carlos, who is your pair?
Rocío and... Oh, se me olvidó el nombre de él.
Rocío
and... Con Rocío y con...
Oscar. Rocío and Oscar Arnulfo. So, Juan Carlos, yes. What do you prefer? To do it with Rocío or Oscar Arnulfo? Choose one, please. Elige uno.
With Rocío.
With Rocío, okay. So, go ahead. Adelante, go ahead.
Okay.
Okay. Solo déjeme abrir esto porque lo cerré.
It's okay, no problem.
Page 11, true?
That's right.
Page 11. Okay. Did you receive a newsletter about the core values of the company?
I did. It's a great idea to remember why we are different from other companies.
Like, what do you mean?
I mean, we know innovation, efficiency, and respect should be part of our customer service.
I see your point. We know about the values of the company, but maybe we don't apply them.
Exactly.
We shall leave the values that make us different from other companies.
Okay, thank you very much. So everybody, let's go to reactions and let's give them thumbs up. Thank you very much, Juan Carlos and Rocío. Thank you for your participation. Okay, so I would like everybody to practice, but unfortunately, we don't have so much time. Okay, we don't have enough time. So listen. Just one question quickly. Solo una pregunta rápidamente. Just one question quickly. What is the meaning of should? What is the meaning of should in the conversation? What is should?
Debería.
Deberíamos. So when I say, cuando yo digo, when I say, we should leave the values of the company, for example. How do you translate the sentence?
Deberíamos vivir los valores de la compañía.
Exactly. We should leave the values of the company. Deberíamos vivir los valores de la compañía. Should. Normalmente usamos el should con otro verbo, with another verb, okay? Should leave in this case. So leave is another verb. Es otro verbo. So we use it with another verb. We use should with another verb. Usamos el should con otro verbo, okay? It's commonly for suggestions or advice. Se usa para sugerencias o consejo. For suggestions or advice, okay? Like in this case, it's for obligation, right? En este caso es como para obligación. We should leave the values of the company, okay? So it's important to know this kind of things. Okay. So let's go to the next activity. Vamos a la siguiente actividad. Let's go to the next activity. So the next activity, it's on page number 12. Now, on page number 12, you have a list of values. You have a list of values. Tenemos una lista de valores. We have a list of values. So we have efficiency, innovation, respect, punctuality, service to others, integrity, loyalty, and responsibility. Okay? What is loyalty? ¿Qué es loyalty? What is loyalty?
Lealtad.
Lealtad. Loyalty is lealtad. That's very good. What is service to others?
Servir a otros.
Servir a otros. Servicio a los demás. Okay, very good. And we have the rest. I think you know the rest ones, right? Good. Now, at the end, al final, at the end, you have two spaces. You have two spaces. Tienen dos espacios. You have two spaces. So the idea is that you add two of your company's values. Okay, so on these spaces, add two values of your company, okay? So do it quickly, please. Hagámoslo rápido, por favor. Si no tienen el material, háganlo en su cuaderno. So, write two values of your company. Escriban dos valores de su compañía, two values of your company. If you have the photocopy, do it on the photocopy, please. The values don't have to be repeated, okay? The values don't have to be repeated. Don't repeat the same values. Write different values. Not efficiency or innovation or loyalty, okay? Other values.
Teacher.
Yeah?
¿Cómo se traduciría compromiso social? What do you...
Compromiso?
Yes.
It's commitment, like this. I will write it here on a space here. Commit and compromiso.
No.
Commitment.
Commitment social.
Oh,
social commitment.
Exactly, social commitment.
Social commitment.
Yes, social commitment.
Okay.
Okay,
thank you.
It's okay. So just two values, right? Try not to repeat the same values. Ready? Are you ready, Stanislaus? Are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, okay, perfect. Okay, let's see quickly. Let's see Alejandro Antonio. What other two values did you write?
Dedication and constancy.
Next. Okay, that's excellent. That's perfect. Okay, Gloribel, what about you? Gloribel.
Integrity, excellence.
Integrity and excellence. Nice, I like it. Christian, what about you?
Excellence and transparency.
Excellence and transparency. Good. I like it. That's amazing. What about you, Jocelyn?
Solidarity and confidence.
Good. Thank you, Jocelyn. What about you, Mr. Nelson Gabarrete? What values did you write?
Okay, generosity.
Generosity and?
Transparency.
Okay, very good, transparency. Yes, Juan Carlos, what about you?
Which?
Sorry?
¿Cuál Juan Carlos?
Ah, Juan Carlos Rivas, sorry. Oh my God, I'm sorry, Juan Carlos Rivas.
Teamwork and honesty.
Repeat them, please.
Teamwork and honesty.
Teamwork and honesty. Okay, thank you very much. I guess everybody has the values, right? Good. Now let me share screens again. Now look. Under the values, you have a list. Okay. Under the values, you have this activity, okay? So basically on this activity, you need to complete on the space using one of the values above, okay? For example, in number one, for example, I apply punctuality when I get to my job on time, okay? Number two, so you need to use another value. Number three, so read the sentence, read the example, and use one value on the space, all right? So this is on page number 12. Está en la página 12. This is on page number 12. So now let's negotiate. What do you prefer? Do you prefer to work in pairs or in groups of three? What do you prefer? To work in pairs or to work in groups of three? In pairs.
Groups of three.
In pairs. In pairs. Okay, let's work in pairs. So I see more like pairs, okay? Good, so let's work in pairs. So you need to complete the exercise with your pair. Okay, so I will give you like 7 minutes, okay, to work on this activity. Let's go.
Okay, ya vino.
I'm sorry, Dinora. I'm sorry okay. That I moved you, Dinora. So, but I moved you because Oscar Arnulfo was alone. I didn't want Oscar Arnulfo to be alone, okay?
It's okay.
All right.
Hey, teacher.
Yeah.
I eat totopostes.
Sorry?
I am eat totopostes with coffee.
Ah, you are eating totopostes and coffee.
Yes.
What an envy. Qué envidia. What an envy. I am envious right now.
Okay. Okay, Dinora.
Or
second
envious.
One.
Okay. The fear is, for example, I am at punctuality when I get to my job on time. Vamos a la segunda, dice, when I welcome customer to the store, I show.
I don't know, maybe service to others.
Respect, when cuando es bienvenido. Uh-huh.
Impatient.
Sugest,
como que cuando yo sugiero una
solución creativa.
Innovation. My team, I apply innovation.
I apply innovation. Okay.
Hello.
When I offer help to a customer, even when I offer.
Yeah, suggest y sugerir. Suggest y sugerir, okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Sugerir, okay.
Sugerir, suggest.
Déjeme la nota. Sugerir.
Okay, when I offer help to a customer, I demonstrate.
What is offer? When I offer help to a customer.
Service to others. When I offer help to a customer, I demonstrate
to every other.
Creo. Ay, no sé.
Yo creo que eso es. ¿Qué dijo que era loyalty?
Loyalty es lealtad. Loyalty.
Lealtad. Loyalty. Sería service to others, number 6.
Okay, teacher.
Yeah, it's okay.
Where do you mean? Okay. Thank you.
When you finish, you can take some time to practice. Okay, so you can practice if you finish.
Okay.
Okay. Desde la dos o desde la uno.
Desde la uno practiquemos. For example.
Excellent. Okay. The number 4. I show
habíamos dicho efficiency, ¿verdad?
In the number 6.
No, en la 4, en la 4.
Yes.
Efficiency.
Efficiency.
Yeah. Sería entonces, ya armado. Teacher, y aquí puede ser I show two efficiency o de una sola vez I show efficiency.
No, you only say the value, efficiency. I show efficiency.
Okay? Only the value. Excellent. Yes. Thank you.
That is in yesterday's class, okay? Here we don't use infinitives. Aquí no vamos infinitives, okay? Aquí es the value directly.
Excellent.
Okay. All right.
Next, Loida, number 5.
If I suggest a creative solution to my team, I apply innovation. Apply. Yes.
Teacher, así se pronuncia. Apply.
Yes, apply.
Apply. Excellent, Loida. The number 6.
When I offer help to customer, I demonstrate service to others.
Excellent.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Quiero ver. Entonces, en la 3, ¿qué definimos, Loida? ¿Qué le parece? ¿O es integrity o loyalty?
Both. Bueno. O una, ¿verdad? Integrity está bien. Porque lealtad es más orientada al jefe que al cliente.
Maybe. Uh-huh. Entonces, integrity.
Integrity.
Ok. Si gusta, termine la oración. ¿Cómo sería?
Integrity is to accept your mistake and their consequences. Ya se me había olvidado que era mistake.
Respect.
¿Verdad? Respect.
Sí.
Ok. Yo creo que sí queda.
Did you finish very well? And Nelson? Okay, perfect. So let's go back. Entonces regresemos. Let's go back.
Okay.
Okay, so did everyone finish? ¿Terminaron todos? Did everyone finish? Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. All right. So let's check answers. No. Oh my God. Maria Elena didn't finish. I'm sorry about that. You're missing two. It's okay. We will check together. Okay. So basically we have like different pairs, right? So let's see. Who wants to share number one? Oh, number two. Sorry, because number one is done. Okay. Ana Beatriz. Okay. Number two. Please share number two with us then, Ana Beatriz.
When I welcome customer to the store, I show respect.
I show respect. It's correct. So the answer is respect. Thank you very much. Okay. Thank you very much. So is the answer is respect, right? Okay. Let me see. Respect. Okay. So I will write it here so everybody has the answer. Good. Let's see number three. Who wants? Okay, Loida. Do you want to share number three, Loida?
Yeah.
Okay.
Integrity is to accept your mistakes and their consequences.
Okay, so you have integrity. Integrity is to accept your mistakes and their consequences. What about the rest? What do you have? Okay, Frida, what do you have?
Responsibility.
You have responsibility.
Responsibility.
Yes, I think responsibility is better here, Loida. So, and the rest. So, we say here.
I think responsibility.
Responsibility is the answer. Okay, responsibility. Because it's about accepting your mistakes and their consequences. So, be responsible for your mistakes and consequences. Okay, So that's why we have responsibility in this case. Okay, thank you very much. Let's see the next one. Number four, who wants to share? ¿Quién quiere compartir el número cuatro? Number four?
Me.
Okay, who me?
Frida.
Frida, okay, go ahead, Frida.
I show efficiency when I finish my duties on time.
Excellent. So number four is efficiency. All right. Thank you, Frida. Thank you very much. Let's see number five. Who wants to share number five?
Okay, teacher.
All right. Adelante. Go ahead. Okay, number five.
Hello.
Hello. Adelante. Go ahead.
Number five.
I suggest
is I suggest a creative a solution to the me to meeting apply every
I apply innovation. Innovation, exactly. So the answer here is
innovation.
Innovation. Very good. Thank you very much. So when I suggest a creative solution, the pronunciation of this is creative. Okay. Creative solution to my team. I apply innovation. Thank you. Let's see number six. Last one. Who wants to share number six? ¿Quién quiere compartir el número seis? Who wants to share number six? Volunteers? No volunteers for number six?
Me, teacher.
Okay, okay. Who? ¿Quién dijo por ahí, teacher?
Go ahead, Omar. Go ahead.
Omar. Okay, Omar.
Thank you. When you offer to customer, I demonstrate service to others.
Service to others. Excellent. So the last one is service to others. That's very good. So when I offer help to customer, to a customer, I demonstrate service to others. Okay, there we have the answers. Thank you very much for your participations, okay? Now, okay. So basically we have 7 minutes. So I will pass attendance quickly before we go to the last activity. Okay, so please say present, I'm here or over here if you want. Alejandro Antonio?
Present, teacher.
Ana Abigail? Ana Beatriz?
Present.
Cristian Ernesto?
Present.
Cristian Ernesto, don't forget that today we have the one-on-one session, okay?
Okay.
Amber?
I'm here.
Frida?
I'm here, teacher.
All right, thank you. Jacqueline Lissette? All right. Juan Carlos Alas?
I'm here.
Juan Carlos Rivas?
I'm here.
Carla Yanet? Toida?
Present.
Maria Elena?
Present. I'm here.
All right, thank you. Mauricio Antonio?
Present.
Nelson Gabarrete?
I'm here.
All right, Omar Francisco?
Present, teacher.
Okay, Oscar Arnulfo?
Present.
Oscar Ernesto, no? All right, Rocío Lourdes?
Present.
Jacqueline Gloribel? Present. Jacqueline Gloribel?
Present.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Jocelyn Joanna?
I'm here.
Yesenia Marisol? Jose Galileo?
Present.
And Dinora Alejandra?
Present, teacher.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, the last activity for today. The last activity for today. So listen. Basically, in the last activity for today, I think we will only start with this activity and we will finish the activity tomorrow, okay? But the idea is to start, okay, the last activity. So listen, in the last activity, you need to prepare a 2 minutes presentation, an oral presentation, okay? You need to prepare a 2 minutes presentation about what? Let me show you. The 2 minutes presentation is about, let me show you here. So the 2 minutes presentation is about the impact of the core values of your company on the personal. So to prepare your presentation, you need to answer the question. Okay, how do the core values of your company impact the personnel or the employees of the company? Okay, for example, you can say, I think responsibility impacts the personnel because the different employees of the company become more responsible when they read the mission or the vision or the values, you can say, okay? Include at least 5 values, okay? You will speak about 5 values. Yeah? Okay, so basically this is what you have to do. You need to prepare a 2 minute presentation and you will present to the class. Y la van a presentar a la clase. You will present it to the class. Do you have any questions? Of course, first you need to write your draft. Necesitan escribirlo en un borrador. You need to write a draft. And then you organize it, and then you study it to present to the class, okay? So any question? ¿Alguna duda?
Oh.
No doubt?
No, sir.
No, okay, no. So we have 3 minutes to start. Tenemos 3 minutos para empezar, just to start, okay? You don't have to finish. No tienen que terminar, but we have to start. Pero sí podemos empezar. Okay, let's start working. Empecemos a trabajar. Let's start working. So this information is on page 11, okay? So please, right now that you are working, I need to see that your cameras are on, okay? Cuando estén trabajando, sí me gusta ver que las cámaras estén encendidas. Bueno, de hecho, siempre deberían estar encendidas, ¿verdad? Pero mayormente cuando están trabajando en algo. So just repeating, basically, what you have to do on your presentation is to write how the values impact the workers of the company, or how the values impact the employees of the company, okay? And you need to write about 5 values, okay? Van a escribir acerca de 5 valores and how they impact the workers or the employees of the company. So it's time, everybody. I'm sorry that I gave you only 2 minutes. It's okay. You are not going to complete this as homework. No se lo voy a dejar de tarea, okay? I will leave it as homework. So tomorrow, you will continue working at the beginning of the class. Mañana van a seguir trabajando, okay? Al principio de la clase, but please, pero por favor, conéctense temprano para que trabajen, o si no, después se van a quedar en actividad. Si se conectan a las 8:05, probablemente ya vamos a haber terminado de escribir la actividad. Y cuando vayamos a practicar, no van a practicar nada porque no van a tener la actividad, ¿ok? Así que traten de conectarse temprano. Try to get connected early tomorrow, please, ¿ok? Si quieren seguirla trabajando, pueden hacerlo. Pero no, no están obligados a hacerlo ahorita. You are not obliged to do it right now, ¿ok? So you can continue working tomorrow in the class, ¿ok? So everybody, I will stay with Christian only in the one-on-one session. And, well, thank you for connecting. Gracias por conectarse y por favor, siempre vayan a revisar el foro de discusión en la plataforma para que puedan agregar su... para que puedan contestar la pregunta que ahí aparece. Normalmente es algo que ya han hecho en la clase, solo es de pasarlo a la plataforma, ¿ok? Es para practicar escritura nada más, ¿ok? So, any question? Do you have any question before we finish? No?
No.
Everything okay? Okay, everybody. Thank you for connecting. And I will see you tomorrow, God willing. Primero Dios, los veo mañana. Y trabajen en la plataforma, por favor. Work on the platform, please, okay? So thank you very much. Goodbye and good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Okay, Christian. Yes.
Okay. Tell me.
Okay, so basically this space is for you, right? So you can ask any questions or anything about the class, anything about vocabulary, okay? So it's your turn. Es tu turno acá, entonces.
Okay. En realidad, tenía un poco de dudas al inicio. Ahí sí no puedo muy fluido el inglés. Voy a tener que hablar español, ni modo.
No, it's okay.
Okay. Tenía un poco de dudas al inicio porque... Veo que la mecánica, hoy estoy en este grupo, yo no estaba en este grupo, pero la mecánica es, y lo bueno que hoy sí lo voy a agarrar, que deja una tarea para que la implementemos el siguiente día, al inicio de la reunión, se podría decir.
Yes.
Y eso me pasó hoy y no lo quise decir por pena, eso de mission to vision. Y yo, rayos, mission to vision. Y tengo un compañero, Omar Hernández es mi compañero de trabajo.
Él me dijo,
ajá, y puchica, y mission to vision. Y yo así, y le pregunté a una compañera, a Gloribel, y me dijo que era acerca de la empresa. Por ejemplo, lo que ha dejado de tarea ahora, tengo duda.
Yes.
Usted lo que necesita es que hagamos una presentación, ¿verdad?
Yes. But, yeah, basically what you have to do is a writing, right? Van a hacer un escrito, digamos, como el borrador.
Okay.
Un escrito acerca de tu presentación, about your presentation, que es acerca de cómo los valores de tu empresa impactan en los empleados, en ustedes. How they impact in you, okay? Y son 5 valores los que van a agregar. Por ejemplo, podrías decir, imagínate, just imagine, that one value is responsibility. Un valor es responsibility, okay?
Okay.
Entonces vas a hablar cómo ese valor afecta en ti. So you can say, tal vez podrías decir, responsibility affects or impacts in employees because they become more responsible. Ellos se hacen más responsables, they become more responsible and they attend clients better. Y atienden mejor a los clientes, okay? Atienden llamadas responsablemente, respetan horarios, they respect schedules, okay?
So then you give you. Sorry.
Yeah, it's okay.
Sería un valor el impacto que hace en mí y la explicación. O sea, el impacto.
Ajá, el impacto que crea en los empleados en general.
Ah, los general. Empleados, okay.
Yes. In the employees in general. Yeah, but not only one, no solo uno, not only one, 5. Sí, son 5 valores y cómo impactan. 5
values.
Yeah, okay. 5 values and how they impact in you and the employees in the company.
Excelente, muy bien.
Yeah.
Está buena esta mecánica, le diré, porque usualmente anteriormente, bueno, no era así, obviamente, era... Entonces, hoy me agarró de curva, pero hoy que me está explicando cómo es la mecánica, pues... Creo que de poco a poco me voy a ir adaptando porque sí.
Yeah.
Tenía esa duda. Y también la mecánica de que, bueno, yo algo entiendo el inglés, o sea, la pronunciación, la interpretación, vocabulario, hay una parte que sí la comprendo. Hay otra que me cuesta, lo que más me cuesta es armar la oración, la estructura. Yes. Hacer la estructura de la oración es lo más difícil, pero creo que para eso estamos aquí, para aprender, ¿verdad?
It's normal, that's right. If you want, I can give you some tips. Si gusta, te puedo dar algunos tips para esa parte.
Excelente, tips for sería that buenísimo. Part. Okay.
Yes. So basically, okay. Básicamente lo que hay que saber es que cada oración tiene su estructura, right? They follow, or sentences okay. Follow a structure. Las oraciones siguen alguna estructura en específico. Por ejemplo, a normal sentence or a simple sentence, una oración simple sigue la estructura de subject, primero va el sujeto,
okay.
Subject, luego el verb,
okay.
Y, and then the complement, y luego el complemento, and then the complement. Okay? This is okay. A simple sentence. Esto es para una oración simple, okay?
Simple.
Okay. Yeah, that's right. For example, we can say, I... and then you can say supervise maybe, okay, the verb, el verbo. Okay. I supervise employees, for example. Yo superviso los empleados. I supervise employees, okay?
Okay.
I supervise okay. Employees. So this is the structure. Esta es la estructura. Sujeto, subject, verb, el verbo, y luego el complemento, and then the complement. Okay, that's a okay. Basic structure. Esa es una estructura básica. A veces podría ir otras cosas. Like what, for example. Como que, por ejemplo. Like what. Un verbo auxiliar. Okay. An auxiliary verb, like in the questions, en las preguntas. Luego el subject. Okay. Luego el verb, el verbo principal. And then a complement. Y luego siempre el complemento, que si es necesario, ¿verdad? Claro. Okay. How do we make one here? ¿Cómo hacemos una pregunta entonces? Maybe you have this, tal vez está esta. Are you listening? Okay, el verbo principal. Are you listening? For example, are you listening to me? Are you listening to me? Tenemos el verbo auxiliar y el verbo principal, el sujeto y el complemento. Okay, eso es una estructura para una pregunta básica, digamos. O podría ser.
Ajá. Excelente. Siga, prosiga. Ahí vamos. A eso vamos.
Okay. Do you check? Okay. Do you check email every day, for example? Do you check email every day? So, ¿qué tenemos acá? El verbo auxiliar, que sería el do. El verbo principal, check. El subject. Y luego el complemento, the complement. Okay. Y así, esa estructura sigue en las preguntas, ¿ok? That's the structure. Questions follow. Dime.
Ok, okay. Pero ¿cuál es, what is the difference? Porque yo pudiera decir en la pregunta debajo, puedo decir también, are you check email every day? Es lo mismo
no.
Que do you check email every day? No, no es igual.
No, it's not the same. Remember that To talk about routines, para hablar acerca de rutinas o algo que hacemos regularmente, usamos el do o el does. Esos son los verbos auxiliares que usamos, do or does, ¿ok? El do o el does, ¿ok?
Ok.
Yeah.
Pero, es que ahí es donde ya me trabé un poco, teacher. Porque ajá. Si usted pregunta, la primera pregunta dice... ¿Me estás escuchando o me estás...? Eso creo que es la primera pregunta.
Ajá, ¿me estás escuchando a mí? Ajá, ¿are you listening to me?
Puede ser también, ¿do you listen to me? ¿Se puede hacer así?
No, lo primero es... Vaya, yo aquí te daba la estructura de una pregunta, ¿verdad? Pero básicamente lo primero que tenemos que ver es el tiempo en el que estamos hablando, ¿ok? El tiempo en el que estamos hablando. Obviamente, en la primera pregunta estamos hablando en un presente continuo. ¿Ok? Estamos hablando en un presente continuo. Es decir, estamos hablando de una acción que está pasando en este momento. Y cuando hablamos de una acción pasando en este momento, usamos el verbo con ing y usamos, dependiendo del pronombre, podemos usar are, is o am. Okay. Podría decir, por ejemplo, is she, ella está. Is she listening to me? ¿Está ella escuchándome a mí? Ajá, pero siempre siguiendo el verbo con ing y el verbo to be, que sería am, is o are. Y cuando utilizamos el do o el does, estamos hablando de una rutina. Do you check email every day? ¿Revisas el correo todos los días? Es una rutina, ¿verdad?
It's a routine. Excelente, yeah. Excelente. Ya capté la estructura, muy bien, excelente. Creo que con eso perfect. Es una buena parte.
Ok, perfecto.
Bueno, pues.
Ok, thank you very much.
Creo que es de lo mejor, gracias. Thank you.
Ok, thank you. Goodbye and good night.
Good night.
Ok, bye.